Eric Peterson with Arbrisk here. Today's weekly business tip is all about workers' comp. Now, one of the most common questions that we receive almost on a daily basis is, how do I lower my work comp cost? Now, as you can imagine, there's a lot of factors that go into that, but the very first thing we want to look at is what type of policy do you have? Now, really, there are four main types of workers' comp policies that you possibly could purchase. It does depend on your state, so every state doesn't allow each of these types of policies. However, the four main types are guaranteed cost, the dividend plan, the deductible plan, and a retrospectively rated plan. Now, the guaranteed cost is the most basic, and it basically takes your payroll, multiplies by a rate, and that percentage, that rate is set either by the insurance company or by your state rating bureau, and then it calculates out the premium, and you pay the premium accordingly. The second one is a dividend, and that's basically a guaranteed cost policy with a dividend or a return premium at the end of the policy term after you complete your audit. Dividends are returned back to you based on the final audited premium and can either be a flat percentage, 10, 15, 20%, or it could be a variable up to 20% with a sliding scale depending on the claims that you had that last year. Now, if you have a larger company and you have a better understanding of what your claims will be and potentially have a little bit more money set aside in the bank that you can pay for some losses up front, you might want to look into a deductible plan. Simply put, that's where you, as a business owner, as your company takes on the first $1,000, $5,000, $100,000, whatever that number is of the injury, and you pay that as a deductible, and then the insurance company picks up the rest after that. The most complex and therefore the most potential for savings is the retrospectively rated program. Now, in a retro program, simply put, you pay a fixed cost throughout your policy term, and at the end of it, the rate, the premium is changed based on what claims you had during that period. Typically, that rolls over year to year to year and looks at 3 to 5 year period when developing those premiums. But companies that can get into this program see a dramatic savings on their workers' comp. They take on more risk though, because if they do have that injury that's a pretty bad or serious one, the premium can go above and beyond what you would have paid on a guaranteed cost. So those are the different options of the workers' comp policy. We'd love to help you out and analyze the option that's best for you. So reach out to one of the Arbrisk team members. We can help work with your company and learn, figure out which is going to be the best option for your company. So appreciate it. We'll talk to you soon.